My mother was the first child in her family born in the USA. She was born 4 months after her mother arrived here. So she was conceived in the old world and born in the new world.